Hi, my name is Stan, and today we will be discussing the Luminati residential proxy service. Luminati is the largest residential proxy provider in the world. They have over 37 million residential IPs over the world, and the number is increasing every day. These IPs allocated in around 223 countries and over 20,000 cities. So it's a very big residential proxy service. When using Luminati, you're able to target your IPs on a city, country, and even ISP and ASN levels. So for example, if you need an IP or an IP in New York from a carrier called AT&T, you're able to do it with Luminati. As for prices, minimum package start from $500 per month, which includes 40 gigabytes of traffic, and additional traffic can be purchased at $1,250 per gigabyte. And if you watch this video till the end, we have a really nice present for you, specifically from Multilogin. When you purchase a Luminati proxy service, you will essentially get access to their Luminati dashboard. And before you begin integrating their proxy with Multilogin or any other software, you need to create a zone. A zone is essentially a set of preferences of how your proxies will behave. Let me walk you through how it works with Luminati. We are here in Luminati dashboard, and we need to simply go to the zones section and click on add zones. We will need to define a zone name for this. Let's place, for example, zone test multilogin and choose a network type. A network type is essentially what proxy service you will use. Luminati provides not only residential proxies, they also provide data center and mobile. However, in this video, we'll specifically talk about residential ones. Let's click on residential. Our monthly traffic is 40 gigabytes. And we can now choose how these IPs will be targeted. We can choose country, city, and ISN. Actually, Luminati have recently rolled out a very interesting feature, and it's called the exclusive IPs, which is very useful if you want to assign specific residential IPs to your social profiles. However, we will talk about this a bit later. For now, let's choose city ISN and choose the IP type as shared. Let's click save. And yes. Okay, and so now the zone is created. Once the zone is created, we can now utilize it in the integration with other services. There are three main ways on how you can connect Luminati service to Multilogin or any other solution. The first one is the proxy manager, the second one is the super proxy, and the third is the extension. In this video, we will specifically talk about the proxy manager and the super proxy, since these are one of the most popular ways on how our users utilize it for integration. Let's talk about the Luminati proxy manager, also called LPM. An LPM is essentially a separate client, a separate software that you installed on your computer, which you run in parallel with Multilogin or any other solution. Once you install it on your computer and launch it, it will be opened on your local host and you will be able to configure it via the browser. Once you launch it, you will see a dashboard like this. And now you are ready to create a proxy which you can use with your Multilogin profiles. Let's go ahead and create a new proxy. Here we will need to choose a zone that we have created. Our zone is zone test multilogin. There it is. After that, we need to choose a preset. A preset defines how your proxy will behave. We recommend using the default one, especially if you're using it to manage multiple social profiles. This preset will enable you to maintain the same IP for as long as possible. So we have chosen the long single session IP, the default setting, and click save. So now we have created the proxy 24005, and let's go and configure it and target it to a specific city, ISP, and country. I've opened the settings, and let's go to targeting. For country, let's choose United States. For state, let's choose New York. And for city, let's also choose New York. There it is. And let's also choose a carrier. I suggest we use Verizon. Okay, now it's saved, and let's go back to the overview section. We have this proxy configured right here, and its status is okay. And targeting is set to New York. Yep, and carrier as Verizon. And now let's go ahead and integrate it with Multilogin. Before creating a new profile and assigning a proxy, you need to go to plugins and find the Luminati plugin and activate it. As you can see, it's already activated on my site, but you should be able to see this activate button right here. When you're ready, we can now go ahead and create a new browser profile and set up the proxy. I have the browser profile created right here already. So we go to the proxy settings of this profile. And now we need to choose connection type Luminati and HTTP as a proxy type. Now in the proxy host, we need to define the host of the proxy manager, which is right here. So I am adding this local IP to the proxy host. And now we need to define the port, which we have just created, and it's 24005. Okay, and let's check this proxy where it connects. As we can see, it's connected to an external IP address, which is specified right here, and the country is US, and the time zone is the one which is used in New York. Let's go and update the profile and try to launch this profile and see did it actually connect to a residential IP, and if the carrier is indeed Verizon. Let's go to whoer.net and see what it shows us. Okay, so the ISP here is Verizon Business, so it is a residential proxy. And as we can see, yeah, it has connected to an IP in New York. Yeah, and the ISP is indeed Verizon. Cool, awesome. So that's essentially how LPM works, and you can create multiple proxies for each of the profile that you manage and create. A second solution that our users utilize is the super proxy. Essentially, a super proxy, it doesn't require you to install a separate client on your PC, and you can simply use a proxy which will connect to the Luminati servers, where the Luminati service will then redirect it to an external IP. And Luminati actually showcases this very nicely in their API examples. I went to the tool section, API examples and other software. I can actually choose a zone here as well that we have just created. Also remember, we need to create a zone first and then utilize it with any integration. We'll choose the zone that we have created, which is zone test multilogin. We can choose any country. Let's choose United States. Let's choose basic API and leave it as it is. And now, as you can see, Luminati API example page instructs us to add this proxy, this port, this user, and the password. I have a profile created right here, and I will show essentially how it all here behaves. So as you can see, I have provided the host in the as the proxy, the port which it gave me, and the login details right here. Also, the password is here. The thing is with super proxy is that you define certain targeting levels in the username itself. So if you want this proxy to connect to New York, you will essentially need to define it in the username of this proxy. As you can see, this login actually has zone 3, then it has the country, which is US, and now we can define a city, New York. And let's check how it works. And it's indeed connected to New York and US. Let's update the profile, launch it, and see how it works. Okay, so we are now connected to United States IP address. Let's go and see where did we connect to. Yep, and it's connected to New York, and the ISP Spectrum Business, which is residential provider. You are most likely asking, what solution is it better to use? Is it better to use the super proxy, or is it better to use the proxy manager? With proxy manager, you have a variety of different targeting tools. It's a very versatile tool on how you can specify how your proxy will behave. A super proxy is more of a lightweight solution that you can simply utilize. And the benefit of super proxy is that if you are indeed using sharing functionality of Multilogin and sharing profiles to your VAs or colleagues, you can simply create a profile and share it to your colleague without them having to install the LPM client. There are some solutions that Luminati claim that you can actually set up the LPM on a virtual server and then proxify these connections. However, this requires setup. With Super Proxy, you're simply able to create a profile, share it to your colleague, friend, or client, and they will be able to access the profiles with the same IPs that you did before. In conclusion, Luminati is one of the largest residential proxy provider in the world, and you will get access to more than 37 million of residential IPs worldwide. You all also have these awesome ways on how you can target your IPs in different specific cities, ISNs, and even certain carriers. There are some disadvantages as well, and one of them being is that sometimes when you're using a Luminati, your IP change mid-session. And this will essentially, of course, may sometimes affect the longevity of your accounts. However, Luminati has recently included a very awesome feature called exclusive IPs, and they are set in the zone section. You can simply go to add zone, select a name, use residential, and you have IP type called exclusive. And you can essentially define an exclusive IP for a specific domain. If you're using it for Facebook, you can define Facebook domain here and allocate certain IPs to this domain, which will rotate from time to time. And this can increase and solve this problem of IPs sometimes changing mid-session. Another possible disadvantage of Luminati is that they do not provide proxification for certain domains like Google. However, their support claims that sometimes for certain users that they are able to make an exception. So if you are trying to do some Google services, then it's wise to ask their support. So thanks very much for watching this video till the end. As we partner with Luminati, we are able to provide you with an exclusive discount of $150 from your first purchase. And if you also do it via our referral link, then you also get access to free 2 months of the solo plan, so you can test Luminati with Multilogin together. To get access to these proxies, you simply need to go to luminati.com/luminati proxy. You will find the link below this video, and here you will need to enter your Multilogin application email, click the Get a Deal button, then use our referral link to purchase a Luminati service. On onboarding process, you will need to mention our coupon MLA2018, and this will grant you a one-time 150 discount. And once you've purchased it with a discount, you can contact our support to get access to 2 months of free solo plan usage. And I guess that's it. Tell me, guys, what you think of Luminati below this section, and thanks very much for watching. Make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and Telegram channel to get notified about our latest videos. Bye.